Colin Cooper. Photo credit Getty. Maori All Blacks coach Colin Cooper has confirmed he will step down from the role to concentrate on coaching the Chiefs in Super Rugby next year. Cooper, who has coached the Maori side since 2013, said the clash in schedules limited his availability. The Maori All Blacks won 6 of their 10 matches under Cooper. New Zealand Rugby is now searching for a new coach. NZN.